Not only did I just shatter this, but it shattered the whole entire screen all the way through. So I'll be having to go to Jacksonville Mac store and pay to get it fixed. It's gonna take a couple hours. I'm not sure if I can survive until Friday. That blows. It's gonna cost like $200. I know because I've done it before. Boo.